listen to her now. Do you hear any complaints?
No!
This one has lost her voice, too. Their mouths do not speak. Their eyes do not see. Their noses do not smell. Yet still, the pagans come here and kneel before them. What madness is this?